including bus in Poland? 100% electric? Huh? Wait, sometimes being small has huge advantages? Dude, I've seen many short dudes with very, very large penises. Well, not me personally, but through other media. And I'm like, oh, damn, would you look at that? It doesn't matter if you're short or tall or anything like that. It just means if you like...
Grab the stick and twist it!
No, I'm not gonna do that, though. Anyway. You just have to know how to use this, huh?